fuck your ass up.
This is just ridiculous, man. The irony of the situation.